Let's take a look at the BOM feature. I validate by pressing Enter to select the main one. To begin with, I see some elements in blue. If I fly over with the cursor, you will see that it is highlighting data that is overridden. In some cases, there is a good reason. For instance, our drawing follows the DIN standard, and this part was shown with ISO reference, so we entered the DIN equivalent. Similarly, we want to keep these names as overrides, because originally it was empty. Now, pay attention to this quantity of 2 for our screw. If I press this button, I can remove the override, and it shows now as 1. I apply the change for now, but in our drawing we do have 2 screws. Yet, only one part reference is inserted. To fix the quantity, I open the part ref and increase to 2. Now, our BOM is showing the right value. To continue, I can also insert an item directly inside the BOM. For example, I am adding the painting that I will need. Inserting items like this is typically useful when no part ref can be linked. Finally, we have the option to remove items from the parts list, such as the silicone. Now that our BOM is well configured, let's take a deeper look at the parts list. You can insert the parts list using this feature in the ribbon, but in this drawing, the parts list is already inserted, so I simply double-click on it. To begin with, I will insert the name and vendor columns that I see are missing. Note that I can only insert columns for fields enabled in the part reference dialog. I can always update the information from here, but the modification will then be highlighted in blue. When this list becomes very long, it is sometimes difficult to identify each part. Therefore, the Zoom To and Highlight buttons are here to help you find the corresponding items in the drawing. Note that we see here this screw highlighted in blue, because it is the one that has a part reference. Finally, the Item column shows the balloon number. Let's try changing this value. When we do so, we can see the number in the corresponding balloon changes as well.